Welcome to our fourth video of our series. If you haven't watched our past videos, we've provided the links for you on the description below. How does the global pandemic showed its impact to the Philippines? Philippine sports industry faces a heavy impact from COVID-19. The NBA has been one of the sports that has been hit the hardest in terms of the COVID-19 outbreak due to some of the biggest stars have tested positive for the coronavirus. As a precaution, several ongoing sports leagues in the Philippines, such as the ASEAN Basketball League, Maharlika Pilipinas Basketball League, Philippine Basketball Association, National Basketball League, Philippines Football League, Philippine Superliga, were suspended. Upcoming sporting competitions hosted by the country, specifically the 2020 ASEAN Para Games, the 2020 Palarong Pambansa in Marikina, and the Philippine National Games, were postponed. Regional qualification games involving Philippine national teams were likewise postponed. The 2021 FIBA Asia Cup qualification home match of the Philippine men's national basketball team against Thailand, scheduled for February 20 at the Smart Araneta Coliseum, was rescheduled, while FIFA and the Asian Football Confederation suspended the Philippine national football team's three remaining matches in the second round of qualification for the 2022 FIFA World Cup. Some games, however, pushed through but were played behind closed doors to prevent the spread of the virus amongst the audience. Before the suspension of the Philippine Superliga, three matches in the PSL Grand Prix Conference on March 10 were played at an empty Philoil Flying V Center. On March 11, local football team Series Negros FC played their 2020 AFC Cup home match against Bali United FC behind closed doors at the Rizal Memorial Stadium. Here are the cancelled sports leagues and tournaments in the Philippines due to COVID-19 pandemic. ASEAN Para Games, March 20-28, a multi-sport for differently abled ASEAN athletes. This would be the second postponement of the games, initially postponed to March due to non-COVID-19 related concerns. Palarong Pambansa, May 1-9, a national multi-sport event, postponed. Philippines Football League, opening on March 21, tentatively delayed starting date to April 18. PBA Philippine Cup, opening on March 8, had already progressed but suspended on March 10. Thank you for watching this fourth video of this series. Keep tuned in to this channel by clicking the subscribe button and notification bell for our next video.